Welcome to Factful Fridays. Today we are diving into the safety features that make every Maruti Suzuki car your ultimate protector on the road. Maruti Suzuki ensures safety in two ways, active safety and passive safety. In this video, we will showcase active safety features. Active safety features are vehicle systems designed to actively prevent accidents from happening by assisting the driver or intervening to avoid a collision. Let's start by diving into the head-up display. The head-up display brings vital driving information right into your line of sight, keeping you focused on the road ahead. And with the 360 view camera, parking and tight maneuvers have never been easier. Not only that, Maruti Suzuki offers anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution, preventing the wheels from locking during sudden braking, ensuring better control. On inclines, hill hold assist keeps you steady, preventing rollback by temporarily holding the brakes when you start moving on an incline. And during sharp turns or slippery conditions, the electronic stability program keeps the car stable by automatically intervening when it detects that the car is not moving in the direction the driver intends to steer. These features create a seamless driving experience, keeping you safe at every turn. And that's a wrap on active safety features from Maruti Suzuki. In the next video, we will showcase passive safety features. Stay tuned, stay informed.